following contest is a hardcore match. And is for the WWE Championship. And introducing the challenger, from Baltimore, Maryland, the Icon,
I'm gonna take a shot. One, two.
Something out from under the ring.
Captain Obvious, but I'll tell you what, I think I see where this one's going.
Now, RVD, I know you're no stranger to tables. Your little company made quite a name for itself with them back in the bingo hall circuit, didn't you? Well, after tonight, you'll realize this isn't a bingo hall. This is the WWE. Hope you've had your fun because Vince McMahon and the WWE Champion are about to take you to the extreme.
Oh my God, what impact!
Whoa, I think it's gonna be quite a while before all three D can show his face around here again.
What a WrestleMania! And it looks like SmackDown has put an end to Rob Van Dam and ECW.
Yeah, and I think the message was received loud and clear, Cole. There's going to be some superstars with a lot of explaining to do after what's gone down here tonight.
I imagine you're pretty disappointed. Yeah, partner?
They called me. Go now. Go now. I love the business. WWE, ECW, WCW, whatever. Don't matter. I love watching guys taking to the limit and putting on a hell of a show. That's exactly what the new WWE champ is going to do every night as he holds on to that title. Man, I can't wait to see what happens next.